Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Want to see all the devices connected to your Wi-Fi using just command? Whether you're checking for unknown users or monitoring your network, I'll show you how to do it step by step. Let's get started. Step 1, open command prompt. First, we need to launch command prompt with administrative privileges. 1, press Windows plus, type, then click Run as Administrator. 2, click Yes if prompted by user account control. Hash step 2, find your router's IP address. Before scanning the network, we need to know the router's IP. In command, type ipconfig. Press Enter and look for the default gateway under your active network connection. It usually looks like 192.168.1.1 or 192.168.0.1. Step 3, scan for connected devices. Now, we'll use a network command to list all devices connected to your Wi-Fi. Type. Press Enter, and you'll see a list of IP addresses, MAC addresses, and their corresponding devices. These are all the devices currently connected to your router. Step 4, get more detailed information. If you want more details, you can use NetView. This will list all shared devices on your network. Alternatively, you can use netstat-n to check active connections and their statuses. Step 5, verify connected devices. Now compare the IP addresses with your known devices. If you see an unknown device, it might be an intruder using your Wi-Fi. And that's how you check for devices connected to your Wi-Fi using command. If you found this helpful, drop a like, subscribe to Fix Me Master, and stay tuned for more tech tutorials. See you in the next one.